When the rescue chopper arrived, the captain was nowhere to be seen. The only thing they found was the retreating enemy intelligence vessel. This island used to be a place of exile from the rest of the world. It then became our first line of defense against the enemy.
Who'll be the flight lead tomorrow? I wouldn't waste my energy worrying about that if I were you. We're an auxiliary squadron, you know. So His Highness, the Lieutenant Colonel, will just come down from the mainland and take over. That's all. Phew. I love this sound. Calms me down. I'm gonna sleep well tonight.
I heard that the one who broke the captain's heart 15 years ago was a recon major in the Yuk Army.
Yeah, I did my history homework. We were allies back then. Man, the base commander sure wasn't being subtle about making accusations.
Was there anything suspicious about the captain's behavior, he says.
Hell, I'm more suspicious about the screw in his damn head.
You're kidding me. An air raid? Give me a break, man.
Taking off.
Look at the hangar!
the hell pulled that out? This is Grimm. I was in the hangar helping out the mechanics. I'm taking off.
The hell you are? You're not even out of replacement pilot training yet. Aren't there any other spare pilots around?
I didn't see any.
There's no time. Be careful, Grimm. I'll cover you.
I'll try.
Kid, Grimm's coming up. I'm not sure he can handle this. Are we just gonna watch? Roger, let's give him a hand.
Fox 2! Fox 2!
Control systems are okay.
Do not allow them to get any more planes airborne.
Grimm's a prime target right now for the enemy. We have to protect him.
Ah, my rock and roll records! They're in my room! It took me forever to collect all those!
Pressure? No problems?
Who was that? That guy's nuts!
Another one's taking off now.
Engine sounds great. Thank you, mechanics.
Make sure you're prepared to provide cover at any time.
Fox 2!
Kid's enemy kill confirmed. Fuel check. This ought to be enough. Ejection system okay?
The enemy is taking on. Destroy them before they get airborne.
This is Grimm. I'm about to take off. Can you see me from up there? Roger. That's a relief. I'm in takeoff position on the runway. Engines, full power.
Come back! Come back!
Don't stop him. Let him go.
Down.
The captain shot one down! destroyed. Thanks for protecting our base, everyone.
Was my flying all right? Thank you. It was because of your support.
Well, guess we didn't need to worry about Grimm after all.
Come on, let's get a welcoming party going!
Blaze, begin landing checks. You're cleared to land.
We sustained damage, but our efforts prevented the destruction of the base. The base is still combat capable, with repairs proceeding at a rapid pace.
From the sky, the morning after. Pops came back like nothing had happened, as if the open sky had always been his one true home. Only 17 hours had passed since the war began. Yuktobania's war strategies seemed to be minutely timed to avoid giving Osea any chance to launch a counterattack. I got a notice of assignment as a member of the press corps. I guess Captain Hamilton had pulled a few strings for me. I didn't waste any time going to work. Second Lieutenant Nagase, inside the crew room. She's sitting by herself, writing something in her book. Nobody knew what she was writing. I realize these people may well be the story I was looking for all this time. In fact, I was sure of it.
Bye.